You're watching how to upgrade the PSP to firmware 6.39. First, turn on your PSP. Go to game menu, memory stick. Okay, select the update version 6.39. Okay, it's reading from the memory stick. Just wait a little bit. Okay, select start. Now accept the user agreement. And the procedure has started. Due to the installation last a little bit, I'm going to forward the video. Okay, it's almost done. Now press the X button to restart. Okay, let's check the firmware version. Go to system settings, system information, and here 6.39 official firmware.